guys, so in today's video, I'm going to show you how I got these beautiful pink nails. I was able to finesse it to look like they have like some tips, but you guys, I just used polish to create this design. So if you're interested in seeing it, how I got it all looking like this and whatnot, make sure you continue to watch. All right, so I got this package from Madame Glam, so I do want to say a huge shout out and thank you to them for sending over these polishes. I have four colors: Grassy Sassy, Workaholic, Pajama Party, it's a neon color, as well as Rosy Nude. So the two that I'll be using today are Rosy Nude and Workaholic. This package does come with its own LED lamp. It's a mini lamp, and I am going to unbox it for you. So you see how it is. It does come with a plug-in piece. Comes with two stands also for you to stand it up. And you'll just plug it in and turn it on. Now I have these nails from Amazon. And I'm just going to pick out my set of 10 nails to make sure each one matches my nail perfectly. These nails can be found in my description bar below. And you can purchase them from Amazon. So this also comes with its own base coat and top coat to set your nails. So first off, we'll start off with the base coat, and I'm just going to coat that entire nail with the base coat and sit it up under this LED lamp. So if you press it one time, I think it holds for 60 seconds, but if that's wrong, I'll put it in the description bar below. It might be 45 seconds. So I set it under there for that entire time, and then I'll go into the polish. This is the Rosy Nude shade, and I'm just going to paint the entire nail with one coat first, and I am going to go back over it with a second coat, and I just let it sit under the LED lamp twice. I click it twice just to make sure that it dries down. And throughout that process, I just worked on the rest of the nails. You can also get this nail holder from Amazon. I'll have it linked in my description bar as well. It helps with painting your nails before you put them on. And now I'm gonna jump into the Workaholic shade, and I'm just gonna make it into like a curved style so that way it looks like I have tips on my nails without having to use any extra acrylic powder. You know, just gotta get a little creative here. It was actually pretty simple to do with the brush that comes with the polish, not using like an actual nail design brush, but it was actually pretty simple to do, very clean, and honestly it looks like I had tips on my nails, so I really love how it came out. After I cure that under the LED lamp, I'm gonna go back on top of it with the top coat, and then I will cure the top of the nail as well just to make sure it dries down. And that's what they look like before I file them and get them more sharp and even looking. So these files I actually got from Amazon as well. So I'll put that in the description bar in case you guys are looking for a set of filers. They work well. And this is what they look like after I filed them. Now I'm prepping my nail using this nail buffer, just getting rid of all the oils. I use this amazing nail glue that I also got from Amazon. Everything like comes from Amazon. And then I'm just going to place these nails onto my nail bed. I kind of try to push my cuticles back a little bit as well, just to make them look as natural as possible. Well, these nails are long, so they ain't gonna look that natural, but you know what I mean. Like, I went to the nail salon and got them done. And I'm just gonna do that for every single nail. You don't have to use a lot of this glue either. It works great. My nails stayed on without popping off at all. And then I use this Sally Hansen cuticle oil just to make sure, you know, your nails are looking nice and healthy. And you guys, that finishes up the nails. So please tell me what you think about them in the comment section below. I really would love to hear it. These nail products are amazing. They worked super great. I love how the polishes look and how they came out. It works really well with creating it and putting it on the nails as well. So make sure you check out their website. I will have a direct link in my description bar for you, as well as a coupon code to save on your purchase. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video.